For all our imperfections, when we set our minds to a goal, we human beings can accomplish anything.
Easy, boy. It's only a storm. There's enough electricity in one bolt of lightning to supply a small city for a week. Lightning happens because of the difference between positively charged atoms at the top of the cloud and negative ones at the bottom. In slow motion, it would look like this. First, the leader stroke moves out of the cloud toward the ground. When it gets close enough, it attracts streamers from the negatively grounded Earth. Where the two meet, the big flash travels up the leader's path to the cloud. The sudden release of all that power heats up the air around it, expanding it. This sets off a shockwave we hear as thunder.